me, just take me through what went wrong in that Dartmouth game and that lone goal getting in for the big green.
I mean, as much as teams would like to be perfect all the time, that's just not going to be the case. I think it was just a case of just a little bit of miscommunication and poor execution, which is going to happen, unfortunately, but we just look to fix it going forward and prevent it from happening.
What's the mentality of this team right now gearing up for a tough rival like UAlbany?
Yeah, so I mean, historically, Albany, we've always played them tough. They played us tough. It's always been a kind of rubber match game. Usually, whichever team wants it more wins, and it's just, as a team, we just know, like, especially coming off of a loss, a tough one in that at Dartmouth, definitely not a result that we wanted. It's really important to get back on the right foot on this game and take over second place and then use that momentum to keep us going forward for the rest of the year and into the playoffs.
What's preparation been like this week, just getting back to practice and making sure the guys are up to speed and in shape for this game?
Yeah, one of the biggest things is just making sure guys are fit, you know. We've been dealing with a little bit of knocks and little minor stuff here and there, but we're just kind of building through it and making sure guys are fit, in form, ready to go, and just have the right mindset and know what the game plan is, and we'll be ready to execute on Saturday.
What's been the tone coming from you as one of the senior leaders on this team to the rest of the guys as we come into the home stretch of the season?
Just trying to relay the message of how important these last couple games really are. As somebody that's been around the program for a while, it's really margins at the end of the year that just come down to where you finish and how well you play. So just the message is really just like making sure we're ready, playing to the best of our ability, and really understanding that we need to play well in order to finish where we want to be, and then keep bringing that momentum forward, and hopefully we're at the place in the end of the year where we want to be.